The federal government has offered up millions of acres of our public land for oil and gas development as part of its energy dominance agenda.
In state after state, pristine wildlife habitat and places we go to get away are routinely put up for sale.
Left unchecked, this strategy threatens to destroy some of America's last great places.
We stand to lose our landscapes, our recreation, and wildlife.
All of this.